So we are concentrating on necessary relief materials, food, and medical supplies, which are reaching the people. Roads have been more or less fixed. Power will take some time in certain places, but there's been a great deal of damage done to the electrical works.
I'm not going to do that.